Dear kids, today in this class we are going to discuss about the ascending and descending order. Do you know what you mean by ascending order? It's an arrangement of numbers in the form of smallest to the biggest number. We have to arrange the numbers in the form of smallest to the biggest. Here, numbers are arranged form of the smallest to the biggest. We have to call it as the ascending order. Now we have to consider an example. Here we have to consider only 3 digit numbers. 312, then 111, 914, then 600. Now, which one is the smallest number? We have to consider the first 100 place. In 100 place, which number is there? 6. 9, then 1, then 3. Which is the smallest here? Yes, 111 is the smallest number. First we have to write the smallest number. Then we have to go to the next number. Which is the next one? 312, 914, 600. Next will comes in 312. After 312, which number will come? Here, 600 is there, 914 is there. 600 is the next number. After 600, which is the next one? That is 914. This is the, we have to arrange the numbers in the form of smallest to the biggest. 111 is the smallest number. 914 is the biggest number in this series. Now, take another example. 416, 900, 512, then 200. Which number comes first here? Yes, we have to consider first 100 place. In 100 place, 4 is there, 9 is there, 5 is there, 2 is there. Which is the smallest here? 200. Yes, first we have to write the 200. After 200, which number comes? Then 5 is there, 9 is there, 4 is there. 4 is the next number, 416. After 416, which number will come? 512. Then, after 512, last one is 900. We have to arrange in the form of smallest to the biggest. Next one is descending order. As it is for the reverse order of the ascending order. In ascending order, we have to consider the smallest to the biggest number. It's a reverse of descending order. Descending order means first will comes the big number. Biggest number to the smallest number. Numbers are arranged in the form of biggest to the smallest. We have to call it as the descending order. Now, take an example. We have to consider only 3 digit numbers. Yes, very good. 314 is a 3 digit number. 1, 10, 100. Yes, it's a 3 digit number. Then 200. Then 140. Then 960. We have to write it in the biggest to the smallest number. Which one is the big number? As it is, we have to compare to the 100 place first. In 100 place, which number is there? 3 is there, 2 is there, 1 is there, 9 is there. Which one is comes first? 9. So, 960 is comes first number. After 960, which number will comes? Then compare to these 3 numbers. 300, then 2, then 1 is there. Which will comes next? 314. After 314, which number will comes? Here, 200 is there, 114 is there. 200 is the big one compared to the 114. 14. Last one is 114. So we have to arrange it in the form of biggest to the smallest number. Now consider a second example. 242, then 512, then 682, 894. Here we have to consider 100 place. 2 is there, 5 is there, 6 is there, 8 is there. Which one it comes first? We have to consider the big number. Which is the big one? 8. 894 will come first. After 894, 682. After 682, 512. After 512 is 242. This is all about the ascending and descending order.